I'm Charlotte Voisey and welcome to The Proper Pour. One of the questions I probably get asked the most is, where does my inspiration come from? How do I come up with new cocktails all of the time? And the secret really lies in the fact that there are only really 7 cocktails out there. Everything else is a twist or a tweak or a change on a classic recipe, which is why studying the classics is such a great foundation for mixology. And that's certainly the case with the next cocktail, the Aurora Bubbles, a champagne cocktail paying homage to the Northern Lights of Iceland, the home of Reyka vodka. So I'll start with 1.5 ounces of Reyka. And my next ingredient involves a little bit of prep beforehand, but it makes it easy when you're making the cocktail. It's a pineapple mint simple syrup, super easy to make, fresh pineapple, fresh mint, and a little sugar, a 3/4 ounce. And then to balance the sweetness, some fresh lemon juice. Just 1/2 ounce, because I did mention this is a champagne cocktail, and the champagne will deliver a lot of acidity to the final drink. With these 3 ingredients, we're ready to shake it up. So I'll ice my shaker and give it a good shake. And now we'll strain these 3 ingredients straight into the flute. Should come about halfway. And we'll top with the champagne. You can use a sparkling wine, a cava, whatever you prefer or is affordable to you, although it is nice to use champagne if you can. And then finally, to garnish, we're gonna use a pop of color. I've chosen some micro basil. It's pretty in season right now. You can mix that up. You might have noticed then that this cocktail is nothing more than a French 75, just twisted around a little bit. And therein lies the beauty of learning the classics. So this is the Aurora Bubbles. Enjoy.